And a patient at Sarah Bush Lincoln Health Center in Mattoon has also tested positive. The patient was treated in the emergency room. The Illinois Department of Public Health notified the hospital late last night that the person was positive for COVID-19. The person lives within the 10-county service area of the hospital. Health officials say the person has decided to self-quarantine.